Like, this kid is just cranking, bro.
Just take him up, take him up. I'll shoot on TJ.
Bro, my game. Wait, what? Who ended the.
Wait, is it not obvious, bro? Andre, I'm good. Is it not obvious, bro? I'm done with Fortnite, bro. Fortnite's over, bro. I'm done. I'm not playing this game.
How do you miss that?
Stop running.
Okay.
Oh my god, how do you let me out of that and only hit me for 40?
I'm bloom battling aim butter.
Gosh, you're dead. Maybe pixel, but not me.
Oh my! Ah!
Man, I'm just drinking this fucking smoothie and imagining this just fucking off his penis.
$450 off this kid, right? And he was like crying and stuff.
Did you throw money off a kid?
I beat him in a wager, but he.
So you just robbed him.
He was crying and stuff, saying, "Can you please refund me? Can you please refund me in here?" And stuff like that. And I feel bad.
You gotta be.
You refund him or no?
No.
Wait, he paid you?
$450. Y'all refund him or no?
$450, though.
It was
trick.
Trick?
The way you said it made it seem like a little ass kid.
Wait, would you refund him?
No. Mm-hmm. What? You learned from it.
I'd probably go to his most recent tweet and just ratio him.
Yeah.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
On top of something.
You're not a villain like me. Forgot.
The thing is, Unknown's a villain now. So.
Oh, what got into you? Ever since you first saw me on your birthday, you just changed. You became a villain out of nowhere.
I could have beaten PJ for so much right there. Fucking. Bro, your guy shot me.
Give me one.
It's actually really sad if you think about it. Oh, my shotgun wasn't reloaded. I'm finna announce the official resignation on Twitter, you know what I'm saying? And then I'm gonna stream every now and then, but like, I don't even know if I'm gonna stream Fortnite, but like, it's the end of Unknown X Army, bro.
Bad young, you gotta take that.
I just wanted to say,
he's 17, he's 13,
bro. Like, I'll stream other shit, like maybe a little bit of Fortnite Arena sometimes, but I'm pretty much done. You know what I'm saying?